Look, Daddy, it's you. Let's go out to play, Daddy.
Her name is Eleanor, and she is mine. Now, kneel, please. Remove your helmet. Now, take the pistol. Place it against your head.
Lesson one, mop jockeys. You are under the ocean now. If you feel the soft patter of rain on your hat, you're already fired. Lesson two, you can jumpstart a dead generator with a direct spark, but clear the guests out of the pool first. Scares these rich pricks to watch a working stiff hurling.
Father!
Oh, for such a long time, and Eleanor has missed you. Find her and you'll be all better.
At last, a signal. You, who are bringing this dead city to life, listen. My name, it is Tannenbaum. I know who you are, and I am in much need of your help. Please, find me in the Atlantic Express train station.
Adam in weeks.
This is Dr. Sophia Lam with a message for the people. Remember, you are not alone. Think of me not as leader, but as mother to the Rapture family.
Turn off the light.
Made it down alive. But here it is. And it's real.
Damn it. My sister doesn't want you playing with me.
Sophia Lam with a message for the people. Remember, Big Sister is always watching. To steal Adam is to steal from the Rapture family. Your family.
Diane insisted that we spend a weekend at the Adonis. And already I find myself seeking a respite from my vacation. But she deems it necessary to chide me for working. The words dissolve into an endless animal bleat. I founded Rapture to be free of law and God, to live among those for whom work is our wage.
In that suit, even the ocean cannot harm you. This is good. But Rapture is the death of many great men. Alone, you will not last long. You can still reach the train station. Find me there. Ah, Herr Delta. You arrive, as the little one said you would. Come upstairs to the ticket booth, and I will offer what I know of you.